Breaking news first at 5. Crime scene tape surrounds an Omaha neighborhood as police investigate the city's latest homicide. One person is behind bars. Good evening. I'm Brandi Peterson.
I'm Rob McCartney. Police say a man was shot and killed near an apartment building at 30th and Meredith around 1:30 this afternoon. Minutes later, an officer on patrol spots a man running with a gun and arrests him. KETV Newswatch Evans' Jeff Van Sant joins us live. Jeff?
Yeah, Rob, you could just take a look behind me. As you can see, this is the actual scene where they found that person of interest and they took him into custody. Now, earlier, dozens of officers were in the area, some with assault rifles, others with canines. They even searched cars, including ours, but now police are trying to piece it all together.
After a short chase, Omaha police surround a man and bring him out in handcuffs near 30th and Meredith. Medics were called in to treat the man, but police aren't saying why. Officers are saying little about the man, only that he is a person of interest in the shooting that left one man dead at a nearby apartment.
Can't come out and say that this is our suspect. Obviously, we need to speak with that person we have and get their side of the story.
Officer Jacob Patine says a sergeant was in the area of North 30th Street and saw a man with a gun running shortly after the shooting. Doug Pike saw the man running in between Meredith and Larimore and disappeared between homes.
Nobody came out into Larimore, so whoever was running apparently was within that block.
The arrest happened in a matter of minutes.
There were a lot of officers in the right place at the right time to get this person of interest into custody very quickly.
Pike says the violence in the area has him on edge.
Bad situation that it happened, but it seems like it happens down here. According to the people I've talked to here, it happens every night. It's nothing new to them.
Now again, you're getting a live look at the area where police apprehended that person of interest in this case. Now at this point, police have not released the name of the victim or this person of interest. And coming up at 6, we'll have more on this story. Reporting live, Jeff Van Sant, KETV, News Watch 7.